After you've made a really compelling, irresistible, attractive, and persuasive argument, you now need to become the embodiment of this argument, of the change that you want them to go through, of the paradigm shift, of the change in mentality and mindset. Everything in you needs to be an expression of this change. They need to see you as a living example of what you want them to do. It should be enough that in a direct or indirect way, if you just tell them, do what I'm doing, is enough. Or if they just look at you as a role model, would be enough for them, because you become the message for change. How do you do that? You make sure that every aspect of your behavior reflects what you're asking them to do. That your vocabulary, your communication, your gestures, your body language, the way you conduct yourself, the way you handle the interaction with them, the way you think, the way you present your idea, the way you react, the way you interpret your reality, the way you plan for the future, the way you solve problems, the way you look for solutions. All of this has to be an expression of what you want them to be and a clear manifestation of the argument that you presented them. And it is only by them seeing you in a consistent way as an ongoing embodiment, representation, expression, metaphor, proof of that what you're saying is real and it's doable, then your chances of succeeding will become stronger and stronger and stronger, and then trust will start building up.